Reactions. I'm Andrew.
And I'm Leon. Today we're going to be watching Frieren episode 10.
Oh my gosh, the last episode. Fern and Stark. Dude, Fern just straight
badass
deuced on him. Stark was like, oh, guess what? I'll let you hit me anyways, but guess what? Your blow is weaker than my master's. And
I lead the blow, but you're gonna die.
Yep. Holy shit.
And Frieren was like, oh, you blinked?
Oh, you blinked? I'm a fireball laser. Dude, Frieren was just such an incredible, like, it was so cool to see her just absolutely annihilate the demon. But this episode is what we've been waiting for. Frieren, man. She was only using the dispel magic last episode, and she wasn't being super flashy, but I think this episode, she's just going to have her way with Aura. She's just
going to... What do you think is going to happen?
She's just going to... I don't even know what the attacks are going to come out of Frieren.
What I'm thinking, because I think Aura wasn't going that way last episode. So she was, like, teasing, right? Saying shit about himself. I'm thinking Aura's going to mess up. Say something that is gonna put Frieren into the other side of the line, and you know she's gonna just be like, "Oh wow,
yeah,
like just OC,
go, OC,
you're still okay. Done,
dude." She's so Aura has that scale. I'm wondering if she's gonna try to manipulate and use it against Frieren, and we're gonna see Frieren like sort of succumb to it a little bit, but then just be like, "Nope, psych." That's the wrong number.
Spoiler, that doesn't work with me.
I can't wait to see this fight. This is what we've been waiting for. A bunch of people in the comments said peak episode next, so we are peak super
fire. I'm ready. You ready?
Yeah, let's fucking get it.
Let's go.
Are we starting now?
I'm assuming a little backstory.
It looks like.
Oh, way backstory.
Nanda, Sensei wa hontou ni hikyou da to omotte ru no.
Frieren, Basalto no saigo no kotoba wa oboete ru ka?
Who's Basalt? Was he a demon?
Aitsu ra wa kotoba de ningen o taburakasunda.
He was.
So da. Yatsura wa kotoba wo hanasu dake no mamono ni suginai. Sore ga watashi ga mazoku to yobu mono tachi no shoutai da.
Damn.
Yatsura wa hikyou da. Naraba watashi tachi wa sore ijou no hikyou mono ni nareba ii.
Here we go.
Sore de mazoku wo nedayashi ni dekiru no nara, watashi wa yorokondo sono omei wo kiyou.
What I'm thinking is that master, she was a badass. And then Frieren learned from her, and she became an even more badass.
Oh, yeah.
So now Frieren
got the triple.
Yeah, the triple badassness.
The triple badassness. I mean, Frieren's faster.
Yep.
Oh, yes.
Oh, this is so nice to see.
I don't think you can heal yourself from that one.
Yeah, this is it.
Oh, yes. Look at her, dude. Standing over
big ass hole.
やつは今頃アウラ様と戦っているはずだ。前回は勇者一行のせいで撤退を余儀なくされたが、今はもう彼女を守る勇者たちは存在しない。確かに。ならフリーレン様が勝ちますね。
あの人は魔族と正面から戦うような真似は絶対にしません。必ずアウラを欺いて殺します。Let's
go。バカな。いつだってやつ。早々のフリーレンは我らを正面から。なんだ。This shot。娘の脆弱な魔力。
私は確かにこいつの迅速な魔法の物量に押し切られた。
Click with it.
だが、なぜ魔力切れを起こさず、そんなゲートができた。そうか。
まさか。Because she learned from the best. That's why.
フリーレも同じなんだな。
卑怯者め。
お前たちは魔法使いの風上にも置けない。
No.
それはフリーレン様が一番よくわかっていることです。
The spirit knows that better than anyone else. You're done.
I love it.
Ooh. What?
Doesn't it look like the whatever they're wearing looks like a ancient Greece clothing?
It does a little. Toga.
Yep.
そこの死にかけ。すごい魔力だ。お前強い
な。What?
You must be powerful. Nope, tricked him.
No, no, she did. She did. Remember what the other guy said? She used to engage it directly.
逃げる、隠れる、不意打ちする。いくらでも選択肢はあるだろうが。強い魔法使いの気持ちはわからない。
わかるはずだ。
は？
あなたには私の気持ちがわかるはずだ。
You just wiped out an entire village of elves. One more powerful mage?
You should notice.
どうしてそう思った？
なんとなく。
Yeah.
お前、名前は？
Is this how they met then?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that makes sense.
What happened?
全滅だ。女子供も皆殺し。
守れなかった。私が一番強かったのに。
本当にバカだな。私がお前の立場なら迷わず逃げていた。
下ろして。
下ろさない。お前には才能がある。私。
Oh, I see.
Let's go. We'll see.
私が通りかからなければお前は死んでいた。お前は集落も守れなかった上に死ぬところだったんだ。文字通り無駄死にだ。追っ手だな。お前が殺した将軍より強いぞ。
Oh.
All right.
Who's this?
直前まで魔力を完全に消して闇討ちする気満々だったくせに、こっちが魔法使いと分かるや否や堂々と姿を現しやがった。こいつらは卑怯で狡猾だが、同時にどいつもこいつもくだらねえ魔法への誇りを持っていやがる。
おお、
That's sick。
そのエルフの女を置いていけ。
そうしたら見逃してくれんのか。
エルフを皆殺しにしろ。それが魔王様の命
令。
No.
So that's why there's not a lot of elves, maybe?
Probably.
フリーレン、確かに私は強い魔法使いの気持ちが痛いほどよくわかる。こいつらの気持ちも手に取るようにわかるさ。今まで研鑽してきた自らの魔法に対する自信とし。要するにクソみたいなおごりという。
Yep. Oh, what just happened,
bro? Look,
she just straight up nuked them. What?
お前と違ってこいつらは私を雑魚と判断したらしい。
Unlike you, they judged me as a weakling, and they paid for it.
So they masked their mana. Their power. I think that's what happened. Yep. Controlling how much mana you release. That's exactly what Fern was doing.
Look at that.
Miscalculate your strength. Deceive him. That's how you trick him.
Let's go.
So, okay. So that's why Fern was like, Frieren knows all too well that.She's hated among mages because of how she deceives, fights cowardly.
傷もだいぶ良くなってきたな。 そろそろ修行を始めるか。
フランメ。
先生だ。
You think master?
私は魔族に全てを奪われた。
私もだ。
I'm liking that we're getting a little backstory behind Frieren.
Me too.
私もだ。
けれども私は魔法が好きで。
Loves magic.
So much that she collects it.
だから魔法をグロー
するような卑怯。Spends years collecting magic.
修行って何をすればいいの？
体外に放出する魔力を十分の一以下に抑えてみろ。さすがだな。よく制御できている。
Standing there like, yeah, okay.
ベルフなら誰でもできるよ。
Elf can do this.
並行して基本訓練だ。基礎的な魔力を上げていく。
Okay.
簡単だろ。
ところでこの魔力の制限はどのくらい
？Forever.
あまり長いと疲れるんだけど。
私と同じくらい。一生だ。
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Ooh.
Everyone's gonna think you're a weakling if you always conceal. Yep. You said it was tiring though to do that, but oh, she knows.
Hilfgar doesn't even know.
でもここであなたを仕留められれば戦果としては十分。あなたはこの戦いでたくさん。
Let's do this, man.
私の支配下から解放したわね。この私の前でそんなに多くの魔力を消費して
大丈夫。
You have her a little too spare and yeah.
Here it is.
互いの魂を乗せ、より魔力の大きい方が相手を服従させる。こんなリスクの高い魔法を扱えるのはアウラの絶大な魔力。
It's now Bring gonna control R?
Frieren's mana pool is probably stronger, so I'm wondering if she's gonna have to release her mana here. Oh my gosh.
Like, just that shot, it looks unfair.
I know.
But we know.
Oh, we fucking know.
それでも魔族は魔力を包み隠さないし、包み隠せない。哀れだ。
アゼリューゼ。
Here it is. Who's got the stronger man? Oh, come on! Oh, okay, okay. I like the little flashbacks.
なんで先生みたいに常に魔力を制限したりしないんだろう。
できねえのさ。
Oh, that's convenient. 人
主義の世界といっても、人類と戦うための最低限の組織的なつながりを持っている。組織に必要なものって何だと
思う？ You think there's any demons that look like humans that you can't really tell if they're a demon until you sense their mana then?
I'm thinking that's gonna be the case at some point. But look at the buildings.
Looked
like ancient Greece.
あの宮殿。
I don't think that's a coincidence. Look.
Oh, for sure. 人の良さは分かりづ
らい。だからああやって着飾って。
Just like demons.
Yep.
やつらは自分たちが魔物だった頃と何も変わっていない。強いやつが偉いんだ。人よりずっとわかりやすい。強さってのは見ればわかる。
魔力だね。
やつらにとっての魔力は人にとっての
知恵。Yeah, I was gonna say that's the exact same thing. のと言ってもいい。
隠密の手段として一時的に魔力を制限することはあっても。常日頃から魔力を制限するバカなんて存在しない。どこぞの貴族が。
So、they know how to do it, they don't want to do it because of like status and such.
全く違う話だろ。そして魔力の低い
連中。The demon right there?
ほど魔族の
The boy?
Oh, the horse looked at the boy.
No.
魔族ほど必死に魔力を誇示するんだ。
They're more desperate there to show off their They're just a bunch of show offs.
制限するメリットなんて皆無だし、
yeah.
そもそもそんな発想すらない。哀れだよな。人が地位や財産に縛られるように、魔族は魔力。
Are bound by mana.
I love this explanation.
Me too.
Make, like, it makes a lot of sense.
誰よりも魔法が好きなのに、 己の魔力すら自由にできない。
See, this is why Frieren knew demons were bad news, even though Himmel wanted to rescue that one.
Yep.
Because Fawn taught her all about him.
魔力の制限を始めてから
3年。3 years!
私の見込みは間違っていなかったな。
Let's fucking go.
Look at that mana, it's like almost nothing.
I know.
What?
Well, I'm getting old.
I love the time skips in the show.
Me too.
They're so like seamless.
They really are.
Jeez,
that's still the case.
That's
only
50. Yeah. There's
no more lesson.
後悔しているの。いいや。お前に私の魔法。
Flom is so sick. I hope we get more about Flom and her little backstory.
Mm-hmm.
の高みにたどり着ける。
Oh yeah, Demon King baby.
フリーレン、一つ頼みがある。
何？
私の墓の周りは花畑にしてくれ。
似合わないね。
そうだな。フリーレン、私の一番好きな。
This is where she, this is why she likes to create or hunt for spells. Do you think?
小さい頃両親が教えてくれてな。
Probably she also just loves magic.
その魔法を教えてよ。
You have to look for the Grimoire.
You gotta find it first.
いいかフリー。
It's hidden next to a dragon.
歴史に名を残そうなんて考えるなよ。目立たず生きろ。お前が歴史に名を残すのは魔王をぶっ殺す時だ。
Till you defeat the demon king. Aww. There's the beautiful flowers.
Man, what a great episode.
I know.
Roll that shot.
Gosh.
How long do you think it has been since she passed away?
I mean, it's probably at this point, been a very long time. Hundreds of
couple years. Couple
of hundreds. Yeah. They're just always concealing her mana. Huh! The badgers. Oh, Appa? Yip yip.
Yip yip.Let's go. So,
she's lived, yeah, she's lived through castles being constructed now.
Is this how they meet?
This is when they met. I love this.
Oh, but you are.
So you conceal yourself.
魔力は私の5分の
1くらいですね。
まあまあといったところです。
なんだこいつムカつくな。
He's the drunk!
まあまあの魔法使いに用はないでしょう。
いや、君は僕が出会ってきたどの魔法使いよりも。
You found those.
どうしてそう思うの？
You knew Fawn, I bet.
なんとなくだ。
Oh, just a feeling.
Just the same thing she...
アゼリウス。
Okay.
What was that time skip?
I blinked in.
I know. Back to the start. Alright. So the two souls meet. Who's ever got the stronger mana wins? Dude.
She's so confident.
I know. Are you certain you'll win?
今にわかるわ。早々のフリーレン。
おお。
初めて表舞台に姿を現し。
She remembers.
一行とともに魔王様を倒した謎に満ちた年齢不詳のエルフの魔法使い。
Age is unknown.
あなたがどれだけ長く生きた魔法使い。
Never be stronger than me.
あなたの魔力がすべてを持
つ。Oh, you're so wrong, Fallen. I can't believe
あなたは。
He's fallen into the trap.
魔力自体はそれほどでもない。鍛錬を積んだのはせいぜい合わせて100年程度。しかも、
lady,
look at her.
You're about to die. You didn't even know it.
技術を磨いていたのか。それともダラダラと生きていた
のか。All the way down to the floor. He's gonna break it.
And then she controls Aura, like you said.
That's what I'm saying, because if it levels to the other side, that's how we'll control the other one, if I'm mistaken. You know what I mean?
And then she stabs herself. Second me.
Second me. So, Boku.
Oh boy. Look at this dude. She thinks. Oh, come on, man. Oh, she has no idea. I love this.
Oh, that smirk.
Friends.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I can finally defeat you.
He's gonna relieve the mana? He's gonna be massive.
I was gonna say, how long has she been suppressing her mana for? How long has she been doing that for? Is this the first time she's releasing her mana?
I bet it is. It's been hundreds of years.
Oh, yes.
Is it like breathing for her?
To defeat you, obviously. Yeah. What do you mean? It's a coward's way out. Whatever. It lets me be.
Oh!
Oh, she's scared now.
Oh my god!
Look at her mana! Holy!
An entire place!
It's not even close!
Yes!
Oh! It's gonna break! That spell's gonna break! Frieren. You must deceive demons. Oh my god! Let's go! I told you she's gonna kill herself!
Bro, it was even better than a massive fight.
That was way better than a massive fight.
I was fully expecting like an all-out fight.
Flashy spell.
Yeah, no.
No.
Even better.
She just like, nope, kill yourself.
Psh, bitch, mic drop. I'm out.
Holy crap, you were right though. As soon as that scale tipped, now all of a sudden she's under prayers. Her mana was insane.
I thought it was going to be like a bigger. They're like, no, there's no way.
It just completely encapsulated them.
There was a point in the shot. It was like you couldn't even see the beginning and the end of the mana.
Oh, what the heck? That was incredible. Like you said, that was better than her going hard and killing all of those demons in the armor. And then
absolutely,
that was way better.
Because we got to see Flam.
Yeah, Flam.
Flam, the backstory, a lot of it.
Oh, I loved that.
And then how, like, the way they structured the episode, how, like, little by little, she was like, okay, I found you. You're going to be my apprentice. And the way they made this dialogue about the mana and...
Yeah.
It ended all so perfectly to that last moment. You know what? I'm going to release it. Because I've been training for this all my life.
to deceive thousand years,
and she was like, I'm a demon with over 500 years, bitch.
I got double that.
I double that.
Dude, that was so sick.
Oh my god.
She's been suppressing her magic for like, does that mean she's been suppressing her magic for like 1,000 years?
Yes. She said it's like a second nature for her.
Yeah.
What?
Because at the beginning she was like, oh yeah, this is kind of tiring. But yeah, she's been doing it so long where it's just like, yeah, it just feels comfortable.
And now if you think about it, so the episode where she was apprehended and put into jail,
yeah,
right? And then the other demon came in, the one with the how do you call it? The
spider silk.
Yeah, with the silk. Frieren said, I'm way stronger than Aura.
Yep.
So now we know that that demon probably was able to see the mana. And he probably saw a little tiny bit.
A glimpse of it.
And she's like, ah, sure.
Dead.
And now we know that Frieren knew that like the mana was like way, way, way above.
Close.
It wasn't even close.
Just suppressing it this entire time. Oh my gosh. What a brilliant episode that was. Like, that was exciting, man. That was
so excellent good. Writing.
It really is. You know, I'm glad we've given this show a chance. We still have like 17 more episodes or something like that too. We're not even like close to the end right now.
Where do we go from here?
I know. Are we gonna, so we got the Demon King. He's gonna go back because remember, she needs to talk to Himmel. That's her goal still, to go back to the castle, yes, and speak with Himmel.
Mm-hmm.
What else is going to happen along the way after this? More fights? Are we going to see like more demons? I think we have to.
I'm assuming that after this episode, we're going to have probably like a couple more
episodes. Yeah.
Like going, like a traveling episodes. Mm-hmm. Like probably going in different towns, meet other people.
Sure. Searching for more spells. Yeah,
because if I didn't they say that it was going to be a 10-year journey?
Yeah.
It's going to take a while.
It is. This is going to take a while.
So if they do like one episode, I'm here, and then the next episode, I mean, they do the time jumps.
Mm-hmm.
But if they do that time jump, that like the travel like that,
mm-hmm,
that's going to be, that sucks.
Yeah.
So I think they're going to do like
a couple smaller episodes here. Yeah. Crazy. Jeez. Well, everyone, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this reaction, please remember to like and subscribe.
Till the next one.
Bye, everyone.
Bye.